Achievement doesn't mean that it is hard to get an action save. Just means that very few people do have it. Here too. What happened to Sombria? So stuck in this room, why won't you let me leave the village? Why are you on this? What does this all mean? Did I like this? Okay. So apparently I just I'm a bit risky and I accidentally skipped one of the things. Well, that's okay. I hope. Hey, it's you. Yes, it is I, little Jacob. Would you have me? What does little girl want? Could you unlock the door for me? Sorry, can't do that. Why not? Little Jacket needs a keycard to unlock it. Why did Little Jacket a keycard first? Girl won't budge. Must work. Switch somewhere. You already have it. Ah, no, wait. I'll keep that. dead, not bad. Okay, safe. Keep safe. And it's the trying to think what my was going perhaps David admit that I accidentally skipped one of the things, but obviously she is stuck in a time loop. How many girlfriends was there? I don't really keep that. And yeah, sorry to interrupt, but Ken, oh, hello girl, little one, what are you?
Who, me?
Well, I'm the guy who drives the train. Oh, and what I want to know is, how did you get in here? I found a keycard in the bed carrier.
Oh!
That's where I left the dark key. Excuse me, but who are you? They call me Gustav. You must be Lucia. Ho ho ho. How do you know my name? I know everything. Glasses in the passenger's logbook. But I keep a head cold and all the right beliefs. Even if they don't have a head. Oh, oh, oh. How many people are on the train? Let me see. Just one. Oh, oh, oh. Just one? But what about my sister? Your sister? Oh, oh, oh. You only said how many people, little one. She's a person too, you know. Oh, I'm sure she was. So, are you on holiday? No, but I would need one after all this. Been in a bit of a pickle, have we, Missy? You can say that again. But we're finally on our way home to end all of this mess. Well, I'm glad it all worked out for you. Can I ask you something?
Sure thing, little one.
Where are the rest of the passengers? Rest of the passengers? Why, they're all around you. Can't you see them? Well, no, I can't. They're probably just shy, or maybe they're scared of something. Scared? Of who? You'd best be getting back to your cabin, young Missy. Once we're in the Tunnel of Sorrows, you don't want to be wandering around. But come see me later, if you're still alive, that is.
Wait, what?
Ho ho ho. Alive? One thing I'm not that fond of, I'm a lone, okay, that was... Is it how is it fast? Or am I just... Normally, you know, what do you call my job? Oh, crap. You scared the hell out of me. I thought you weren't so scared. Scared of anything. Only by spontaneous surprises.
I remember to leave a sign on the door next time.
So, did you find anything? I met the train driver. What did she say? Just some really weird stuff. Well?
Well, what?
What did she say? ask you something? Do you think this is all a dream? Why do you say that? Am I really Lucia? Only for as long as I've known you. Why are you sounding so doubtful right now? I don't know. There's something in the back of my mind. I'm not sure what it is. But she's like something is not right about all this. Come on, cheer up, Lucy. Right now, we need to make it home. Let's stay focused. I will talk to the driver. You check the back of the train. First key card. Couldn't get through it either. Maybe you can find a way. This area is so much quicker than I remember it right now. Okay, so riddle me this. I do like things that are a bit hectic and you know, time limit. But I also love exploring. I thought about how to put that into one, and I think I did do found a thing. How's it called? Is this what I need? Looks like it. Looks like it could work. Little Dickish will try this card. Right here. Open sesame. Gosh, thank you. Adorable little thing. Little Jacket will close the door. Say that again. Oops, Sammy, thank you. What the hell is that? Is that a spoon of arms? I'm sorry, little girl. No person is allowed back here. Who are you? Even no one ever takes notice of me. I'm just cosmic trash. Just deal with the passengers' luggage. But where are all the passengers? I don't know. I'm not permitted to leave this room. How long have you been here? Well, as long as I can remember. I didn't want to know this. Lucia, my name is Lucia. Pleased to meet you, Lucia. He says no need to be shy. I'm sorry. I don't need to be shy. Just, I've heard a lot about you.
From who?
Tim, are you still trying to break the purse? I mean, the wage. How do you know about that? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you upset.
Please tell me what you know about.
I can't. Why? I can say that old lady said a lot about you. Said bad things maybe have never talked to you. Please forgive me.
Bad things? You're literally a walking head.
That hit you a long time ago, pal. I'm sorry. I'll just hide in the baggage compartment and be out of your way.
Wait, no. Great, I feel like Joe. Jeez, it's freezing out here. Still, such an amazing view. I wish none of this ever happened. I wish I never killed you. What are you doing out here, little guy? Little Jacket couldn't help but overhear, little guy. Little Jacket wants to know why they are screaming. Little girl does have a name, you know. Little Jacket already knows Lucia's name. What Little Jacket doesn't know is, why is Lucia upset? Because I don't know it by myself anymore? I differently than 5 years here and left more. I've done something really bad. No idea what I've done. Here's when I think I'll check out the story. Story called The Two Sisters. Two sisters? Haven't you heard that story before? Little Jacket would tell you. Once upon a time. This is going to be a long story. Little Jacket doesn't have to tell story. Okay, okay. Go ahead. Once there were two sisters. They were the best of friends. They did everything together. They liked the same things. Like the same man. Man only liked one of the sisters. Man only liked the older one. Man liked her silky smooth, luscious legs. Younger sister was upset. Younger sister wanted man to like her instead. Younger sister got witch to use magic to make legs like older sister. Which said needs older sister's legs to make potion. Younger sister cut off older sister's legs in her sleep. Older sister died, lost too much blood. Younger sister got nicer legs, but at a price. Wait, I've heard this before. Ashina, the Red Witch. Red Witch, yes, but not Ashina. What do you mean by that? Red Witch started cursed. She never told her real name. Her name is... Lucia. Nice to see you again. You ate him! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm very hungry, Lucia. I still am. What do you think would mean? Oh, you think this is about you? Haha. Well, my little friend. I'm here to see my sister. Now she's on this train. Sister? Yes, the one you call Sombria.
For me?
But she's my sister. She was your sister. When I find her, I'm going to break those goddamn legs off her. You will not lay a finger on her, good witch. Not one finger, one of my fingers. Then once I kill her, you are next. Mother. How did she escape? Oh. I left the bathhouse door open. Whoops. I need to warn somebody.
not in here. How did you get here? How did you get on the train? Rick? About the same time you did. I'm pretty sneaky. And where are you going up? You don't look very pleased to see me. Mm-hmm. Lady is up for zombie. I need to find her. I wonder why. Maybe you killed her. But unless I can help it. Be careful, Lucia. Your life is worth far more than your sister's. My life is worthless without her. To find her. I need to stop, Lucia. Before you ruin everything. There's a travel point. Section F. Mr. Gustav. No, that just makes you lose. No. You're not good for you. Wondering if you have seen my sister? Mm. I don't know, what does she look like? Tall, goldish looking girl with long eyes. This is the most freakish description I've ever heard. But yes, she did come through here. Yeah. Oh, it's a matter of thing. Maybe she was going to a seat to wait for her. That's impossible. I would have seen her. Maybe you walked straight past her without noticing. When her body then makes her never gets past me. He gets past Gustav too. As he takes up the entire doorway. Oh, are you sure you saw her? I'm sure, little one. Foolish girl with long eyes. Foolish? That's foolish, or ghostly. Something like that. She did seem quite happy to see me, though. I think we both are. Mago, could you please check on my buddy's track? I haven't heard from him in a while now. You haven't heard his feelings already. I think I did. Where does he hide? Could be in the luggage compartment somewhere. Always ready to take someone's luggage. The poor guy. Okay, I go find him. This is a travel card. Then you can use luggage. This is a travel card. No idea what. Hold on. Something. Trash. Oh my god, it's trash. What happened? That woman, she did this. She came out of nowhere. Ripped the trolley right out of my head. That witch. That witch? Anything I can do to help you? Doesn't watch my eyes, you see her. She's not done. Which way did she go? She went into the secret carriage. Press the button on the wall. Stretch. I'm so sorry. I have to save myself there. But that woman said she was after you. Very sorry, Stretch. Must go. It's okay, Lucy. Lucy, will you? I'm so sorry. No, you're not. Must be this wish. If you speak. But I can't escape. But I can eat. Maybe I can't eat, but it's bothering me. So, Andrea, I don't remember writing this. Chatter on his body's got a pan, please. Oh. Apparently, the travel pump is broken. Which doesn't really bother me that much. Second thought is that I am safe. Looks like some sort of entertainment thing. Zombie? Zombie! Are you okay? Okay. What's wrong? Haven't you seen it? It's you! Give me back my sister. You see, I don't have much time. You need to listen to me. Why should I listen to you? Get my sister. Your sister is fine. Trust me. Why did you do this? Because my life is all to end. What's to end? For hundreds of years, I've been stuck like this, trying to find a way to set us free. I'm sorry, Lucia. This was the only way. So you stole my sister's body? Do you think it's okay to steal other people's bodies?
Yeah, I don't understand.
I don't have to. This was your problem, not ours. Turn my sister back now.
I can't.
Not until the purse has been lifted. Then how will it the purse?
By breaking the loop.
We are already on our way to break the loop.
You are both heading towards the beginning. Once you reach your home, you will restart the loop.
That's not true. The little lady told me.
Mother.
Tia, don't listen to her.
Why?
She is lying to you.
What do you mean?
She wants you to return home.
I will stay like this for all eternity.
That is not my problem. You can't do this to me.
You should have thought that before you kidnapped us.
I know what she feels. The marketplace, therapist. Sophia won't admit that she has been to you.
But why? Why would zombie hide them from me?
Seems like she is protecting you. Protecting me from what?
Zombie has even joined you.
It's like we already had a connection.
But you?
Why you? What is so special about you?
Mother warned me about you.
What are you talking about?
It is remarkable that you have all the answers.
Why can't you answer this?
You see, something is going to happen soon.
And when the time comes, you're going to have to make a choice.
What choice?
The choice to save your life or hers.
Don't need me and Zombia.
If you choose to listen to me, you won't.
This will much go the way you think it will.
What I want is my sister back, so we can go home.
But there is something that still bugs me.
Jump the Red Witch.
But who is?
How did you know? I finally found you, little sister, hiding in the bodies of the little one.
But oh, I've been waiting this moment.
Your back was like a photo for me, thinking of all those years I've spent my life.
Sister, I'm very sorry.
Shut up, Ashina.
Aren't you our minds full of centuries?
There's nothing you can say that will make me forgive you.
Please listen to me.
This little one, she may be the key to setting us free.
Won't you save me? Freedom!
You've no idea what it's like. Your damn legs cut off. And chained to a wall for centuries.
Was it?
What's going on?
What's this? Not one of your famous lies.
Tia, don't you stop. You and your sister were not in the family.
Because it's like a living mother.
In order for it to survive, it must give birth.
You two are its newest children.
Will you?
That's impossible.
We have a mother.
So do we.
She is going to pay also.
With these two out of us.
They are more than welcome to you. But you aren't going anywhere.
See ya, take your sister and go.
letters you should place somewhere on this tray. Only if you wish to find them. Help me go. Okay, here we have a Chara smile. Can't fast travel anymore. And no zombie arm. Dobri arm. Her place. What do you say, little one? Think we can find her? Oh, frick. Can I put the back here? No. Yeah, there's no ground around here. There's a place from there which I cannot use. Which I just did use. I'm not going to talk to you.
Oh no.
Hey, are you okay?
Zombie?
We're almost home.
What home?
Our home.
We don't have an home, Sina.
Of course we do.
Please don't give up on me now.
Sina, I'll tell you something.
Never around.
Yes, she was too busy working in the hospital.
You see, we don't have a mother.
What do you mean?
She died over a year ago.
I'm sorry.
I'm lying about her coming home late.
That's the reason I've been sending you to bed earlier.
I got her car.
You're gonna pull up every night.
With my boyfriend.
Been dying to you this whole time.
I don't know who to trust anymore.
For the first time in my life,
I feel it.
You see,
Harry. Little one,
come here, quick.
Stop listening to the lies.
Lies?
Sorry, little one. I could not have all the hearing.
Session.
What's it matter anyway?
You don't believe that the others, do you?
What do you mean?
What did I say earlier?
I forgot. These two are at the other end.
And of what?
Oh, the towel!
deep a tunnel of sorrow. This has checked to your mind's eye, tunnel of sorrows. When the train passes through the tunnel, your worst doubts emerge. Time shows you the worst possible things that could happen to you. So it was on a dream? Well, sort of, my tiny friend. More like a mirage, so none of it was real. See, that's the thing, it could be real. You want it to be real, then it will become real. Can I ask you something? Fire away, little missy. What do you see when you go through the tunnel? No, nobody has ever seen me that before. But I saw me crashing this train, hitting every passenger except me. Is that what happens to you? Should have slowed down. Coma. Ice. How do you know this? This is going to sound strange. But I remember. The passenger on this train when it crashed. I don't know why I was on this train. And I must say, I deeply apologize to anyone. How did you die? In my home. I thought I could take away the pain. Instead, I made it worse. What burnt my passengers? Could understand what it felt like at the moment. They depended on me. Was it your fault? You said something. You don't control life. Life controls us. Are you going with the little girl I spoke to earlier? Is that not older? I don't know what is happening to me. Whatever it is, I feel it has almost consumed me. Like I'm finally about to wake up. You're truly remarkable, little man. How is Stretch doing? Bad. That the heat didn't make it. Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay, little one. He has arrived at his final station. Speaking of which, so are we. Tell the truth about what I said. The heart of the fire.
Hey.
That was the last time I stayed at the Daydream Tower. I should just wake up and see her. We can go about it. Please. Can't stand to see you like this anymore. I want my sister back. My real sister back. Please, if you can hear me, give me a sign. For 3 weeks now, the fourth one is a child. I don't think that's good. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. You will wake up. I know it. I just do. Please. I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident. I wish I just had slowed down. Come on, the car. Never even missing Mom that day. I'm so sad to see her. Why did they even never walk again? Just please wake up. I guess I'll just continue ready. Right back, Lucilla. Okay. It's not too far from the station. I hope you know what you're doing, Lucy. You are counting on me. Appreciation.
Nice home.
Zombie? I remember this place. I used to come here all the time. When I was upset.
You did?
Why were you upset? What were you, upset? I just get like that sometimes. I can't explain it. So you're depressed?
Yes. Not even surprised. Intelligence anymore.
So yeah, I can make this one a very long time.
Is mom now?
No. I don't like to share this with anyone.
You told me.
What else have you told? Just basically told him everything. He doesn't help.
Is he supposed to?
Yes, but I mean, never mind.
You can tell me?
I can't. I'm sorry, Lucy. I just need some time to dress.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to do some exploring.
Do you remember when the exodus?
Okay, I can't go anywhere. Can't be depressed here, okay?
Lucy. Like not tell me it's just a joke.
I'll be back soon.
Well, there are scars being things I can't work. Of course, I cannot even interact with the vending machine. It's just a safe point. This is the Jacob thing. Platform 12. Boy, am I spending money. so hungry. Something smells strange to say the least. Why did I do that with this nonsense? Still looks like a good one down there. So understand me? No. I need to reach the basement. Is there a way down? takes it. Bunch of candy bar. Like this. Nice. Well, could you do me a favor? Nice. Join the backup generator, could you do? Okay, this is even more convoluted than just ignore them to be 100. So just ignore them was a bit. Okay, but this is one of the good ones, but then if you ask me. Do not dismantle your hard drive while not saving the game. What are you? Oop. Hey. Never want to play with. Who are you? Who am I? Who are you? I'm a CM. I asked first. Well, you're cheeky, aren't you? I am very genuine about everyone calls me Bird. Everyone? I have friends, you know. So, what are you doing here? My sister and I are trying to get home. Well, we just got off the train. Train? What's a train? We haven't been on the subway for 10 years. Wait. Have you seen me right now? You're alive. I don't know. So you're a ghost, huh? I'm not a ghost. I'm a girl. I'm just a dead girl. What is your name? My name is Lucia, I think. Lucia? I know who you are. You know me already? Yes. You're the one that did this to us. What? Me? Yes. You witch! I know. Which? We're all stuck in limbo. What are you talking about? Don't get down with me. You're the Red Witch. What? That's not true. That's impossible. But you're feeling you are her. Just a little girl? Because I am not the witch. What must daddy know you are? To obtain one's true desire, the Red Witch will conspire. You cannot lie to me. I am not the witch. Does everyone hate me? Because you left us all in purgatory. This godforsaken loop. The loop? Create the loop. Long story. Damn, you really did use your mind.
I don't know anything.
Lassie, I remember it's waking up. I'm going to sleep so I don't get pants off for you.
Hey! Hello, Samuel. She's a girl that comes here to cry.
To cry?
So she comes here when she's depressed?
Yeah, she does depress a lot.
Punish us. You put all of us in purgatory. All for your sister's sake.
My sister?
What are you talking about? Do you know why your sister comes here all the time?
Because she's depressed?
No. All of us have a tragic story of how we died.
Sister is looking for us too.
No, zombie. You created the room to trap her and all of us here. Just so you could keep her alive.
Just let her die.
We are.
I can't.
You don't understand. She's my sister.
I don't understand. I'm already dead. I can't move on.
I'll have to make choices that we don't like.
What would happen if she did?
If it all went on.
The loop would be broken.
We have a hard choice to make.
You owe us.
You've suffered a lot longer than me.
Just speak to Sylvia. I'll be back.
Oh, I ain't going nowhere.
Thanks to you.
The thing is, good game design is like you are not aware that you have to make a choice.
And so is bad game design.
But just
I can hear you right there.
Need to talk to you.
Right? You're my big sister. I'm supposed to be around you to annoy you.
You can understand.
See, you will never understand.
Zombie.
I do understand. I understand what it's like to be alone.
You have no one.
You have no life left to live.
That's why I hate the loop.
Wait, what? Now who I really am now. I am the one who caused all this. It can't be. I made this loop to protect you. Protect me from what? From killing myself. Killing myself? Starting to make sense now. Sombria, this is the place where you die. My sister. I was scared. I was scared that I might lose you. Did you give me my... It's never going to.
Huh?
I'm going to chicken out. Could you give me my apple juice? Sometimes we don't chicken out. No, I can't stop here. Even though I try to. I know this is not my choice. It's yours. I can't save you. But I can help you.
You have a shot.
Okay. Still have a shot to break the loop. I need to trust you. We need to lose together. You're right about what you said before. About what? But this feels like someone else's problem. I don't know what is going to happen. But I want to see you there when something does. Lucia, thank you for everything. So, are you coming? In a minute. So I don't need to go while I'm in here anyway. Okay, I'll meet you at the exit. Oh! I found this doll. You want it? Looks old though. I don't know. Since I now am stuck with having to travel all the way back to Missy, I'm gonna use that to ramble on a bit. Well, I'm gonna say first. So, the doll is, if you didn't pay attention, the other choice I could have made. No. No class for you. No. In the beginning of the game, well, not the beginning, but when the game just started-ish, oi, got him so cute. Look, you want to have Danny? You have Danny play? My decision, and I'm going to break the loop. Really? I am going to be free from this nightmare? Yes, we all will. Including my sister. What? No. Please. We have suffered enough. I don't know if I am one. I am one with you, but I do know I'm the one to end it. Let her die. It's the only way. No. There is another. I know there is. Fine. Just leave us here. You witch. Girl. Go away. Before I go, thought you may want to go back. Molly? Where did you find her? my sister found her. I lost her over 10 years ago. I died trying to find her. I
found the tracks. How did you know she was mine?
I know what it's like to lose someone special. It's a special sense you get. Thank you.
We're just like you.
Trying to find a way home.
It looks like I was told a lie.
Huh? Moon Lady was wrong about you.
The Moon Lady?
She talks about the story Redwitch all the time. She never mentions you to be so nice.
The Noodle Lady told you I was the Red Witch?
Said only Red Witch can break Lulu.
A breaker, she must spill the blood of her sister.
I'm sorry for just back there. Forgotten what I was once.
What I was once, why would I
have? Good luck to you. What is it?
Is it love again?
Good luck, Lucia. Very much. You're just a cranky old lady. What are you talking about? Play games, huh? I love to play games. How about truth or dare?
What?
Truth or dare? Okay, truth. Playing a tape, huh? Okay. Have you ever kissed a boy?
Uh-huh.
Okay, your turn. Move on.
Yeah.
What you gonna do now?
I don't know.
Well, dare to kill me.
Come on, kill me.
No. Kill yourself. Besides, I've got nothing to hide. Truth. Isn't it my turn? We've all had enough turns of this game. I want you to end it. Truth. How do I end the loop? Kill the Red Witch. Truth. Who is the Red Witch? You see her. Why is that your answer? Zombie has suffered enough from it. Ever since I was little, all I ever did was get in her way and interrupt her life. I don't deserve someone like her. Go home.
Huh?
Just go
now.
Thank you. lies in the reflection of my name. Gosh, we made it! Zombie, finally home. Yes, we did. It's good to finally see you all again. Well, if we stop this curfew, then bring you back to normal. Right? I guess so. I guess I'm happy now, right, Lucia? I'd be great, just like Pickles. Right, aren't you feeling good, too? But this is different. You seem normal. What are you talking about? You've always been normal. Seem less intelligent than before. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Are you calling me dumb? No, I didn't mean it like that. Well, you're ugly and stupid. And you look like a freak. I am just a freak after all. That's right, run. Only one each.
Yeah. Intelligence just got reduced from adult to child. Or rather, would you say this is intelligence or wisdom? Leave a comment. Oh, seriously, where'd she go? The big crybaby. And I was cheesy. Hey, what are you doing in our house? Oh, me? I thought I'd drop by. It's a secret to make it back, alright. So, boy, you made it, yay! So, where's your sister? Zombie?
Probably crying in her room. Deserves a right for calling me dumb.
Now, that is not very sisterly, is it? I don't care. He should be nice to me. Good. Thank me for helping her get home or anything. Maybe we should remind her of your efforts, Lucia.
Yes. But how?
Just tell her how grateful she was for your help. But she just got in your way.
Yes!
She's going to get it. Not enough. Yes. I said cigarettes. The toaster. Out her head. Well, it's not even fun anymore. Dark
can I help you?
Okay, this is interesting.
Did you need me for anything? There's an apartment in the middle of something here.
Bloody Mary.
No. Okay, I'm still kind of mesmerized by the fact that I can go into the mirror and
It's me. Please remember. It's me.
Mom?
Yes, my sweetheart. Mom! What happened to you? Don't you sound strange to you? Your sister did this. She wrote this place and was giving her these stories. Is this all Sonny's fault? Special girl. I'm not special. Zombie's a rich.
Zombie's a rich witch?
Yes. How do you know that? Someone thought I was. The new lady, okay? How do you know that? It's a loop. Everything that you know is a loop. They're all just distractions.
What do you mean?
Sombra's emotions, her imagination. She created all of it.
Why?
She won't listen to me. I try to break the loop myself. But now I'm here. But you still have the chance to see her. Why? I haven't been myself lately. But your sisters, you see.
Yeah.
For some reason you can't come and understand each other. I can explain it.
Okay, this is such a little cheese, it's awesome.
Oh, the emotions and imagination. Just don't get it.
Over here. You.
I have to kiss Aubrey.
Okay.
The only way. Please. I would have it any other way. This is the only way. I can't kill my sister. You have to lose her. Please, you bring everything in peace. Even your sister. How do I know you're not lying to me? You were never there when we needed you. Here, I did everything I could for you girls. I used my own life to save Zombria. Sacrifice myself to make sure you both have a life. Please, trust me. How would I kill her? Not you two under Zombie's door. Not sure if you got it earlier. Going on the refrigerator. Please, do this as Zombria. No. I can't make a plan for you. That's for you to decide. And you only. Just promise me something, Lucia. Yes, ma'am. Never forget that I love you so very, very much. Thank you. Germany. The time we were there, so I was sick. My poor darling. Now that I will make you go with me. Okay. Is something wrong with you? You shaken. Me? Okay. If you say so. I'll wait here until you return. Thanks, huh? For having me understand so long here. Oh, you're very welcome, my dear. What do I have to do? Yeah, I think I kind of made my decision already. I hope this isn't a game you can only play once, that would be done. And now it would be more disappointing because I wanted to play it much. Butcher's right. So right now we have a good luck yet, butcher. Just with this nice one. Item found. Who are you? The corner, Kagan. You're lying again. Seat. What's his name? Who are you? I'm Sonia Sponge. Vision of you, but a far better one. People there? Wait, did I get a turn? Yeah. I'm also different now. Haven't you noticed anything lately? Now that your mother is gone, your personality will change back to a stupid old self. Your pathetic mother's spirit was infused with yours. She died. She failed to break the loop. Now you will follow in her footsteps. True for that? Not often, but it can. Time is up, you see that. True or dare? What are you gonna do about that? I dare. Dare you? What do you dare? I think I'm going to play. Not for that. So, not just yet. Oh. bed. I'm not sure. Yes, I don't know. That, but I can tell by his story. Give me up in the morning. How? Shake her up a little. Who the fuck eats some cereal? I can see that. So, about last night, this morning, this morning, how did you know? How did you know what? How did you know how to break the rule? Oh, that. Is what I did for fun. And enough talk with your mouth full. It's disgusting. Yeah, Your Majesty. Thank you. Now, before you say anything, I want to say a few big sis. I love you too, you little knucklehead. Then when I said that, I really kill you. Yeah, sure. Hey, listen. Do you want to go grab some waffles or something at Daisy's? I have my waffles in ages. You better not be lying to me. Come on, go get ready.
I'm already ready. I was born with another already, motherfucker.
Bye over. Thank you. See ya. It's been a while since I've been here. Where are my damn wallets?
Hey, take it easy, Tiger.
I need more wallets. Sorry, sis, but I need some. Other than noodles. Wow, I didn't need that sick of food. Hey now, I said noodles, not food. You need food enough.
Okay, jeez.
You're back to your normal self again.
Yeah.
I don't really like that.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
It couldn't happen. Now she's still here.
You to brush your teeth.
So terrible. You brush your teeth with a toilet brush.
This is good to have you back, Lucia. You do big sis. You know.
You told me how you figured all this out.
I know.
What is a secret?
Our secret?
But you never told me.
No, not you. The person behind the screen.
Yes, whatever you say. Ricky, I want to show you something.
What is it?
I didn't see it. Okay, but it better not be a crab with a knife.
Things are dangerous. You need to stop watching too much TV.
So, what do you think? Think of what? Place?
It's okay,
I guess.
Okay. This is my secret I was telling you about.
Pretty element. It's okay, I guess.
Come get pretty after school. After school. Relaxation.
Whoops.
I'm afraid I should swing.
That would be boring.
Nothing ever pleases you, does it? Me, some things. Like what? Like stuff.
I don't know.
It's red something.
Did we like this?
Well, yeah, it's just
never been this happy before. Yeah, that is huge. So, what's gonna happen now? Guess I'm gonna have to look after you. Seeing how... for now... you'll be okay. Now that I have my big sis looking after me, I can say I'm as late as I want.
Oh no, you wait. You little baby, you're living with Aunt Claire.
Aunt Claire, what?
No! Her house is way too creepy.
Besides, she'll make me sleep with baby Mark. You keep me up all night. And see ya. Oh no, I'm just kidding. Hey zombie, you feel rich? What's your pointy head and rule? Yeah, I think this will be the best time to tell you. We come from a very strange family. No one told me that you and I share our great ancestors.
Yep.
Like superpowers? No, more like unnatural abilities. Well, that's what Mom called it. Mom made me see that there is every week. Because you are depressed? Yeah. I need to control my emotions. I couldn't control them anymore. I created the group. Please don't make another one. I can't stand the sight of noodles anymore!
I don't think I will!
See ya. I'm free to do what I want now. Except smoking. I promised. I said maybe, Lucy. Okay. Hey, zombie. What's my gift? I don't know, Lucy. What sex you did have for me? You did have one. She just said she thinks it's a great imagination. That's not really a gift. Everyone has an imagination, zombie. I guess you just have one of a kind. My big sister. Life comes about.
So, I'm gonna change them really quick, like, while the credits are running. Honey, do you have an eye on the screen for me, please?
Huh?
I'm going to change the pip-up and I want to know if anything happens.
Okay.
Vielleicht hast du wirklich mal schauen.
Thank you for playing my big sister.
So the game designer's cousin died and he made it in memory of that one. And also for his kid and his wife.
Oh.
Yeah. And I forgot that down.
You're now a hermit, really.
Pastor Farley. Oh no, wait.
Oh. I need to put the pen back. The book needs pens. We should be muchly appreciated.
Spaziergang
sein. Thanks again for playing. My big sister, the whole thing. Yeah, must come a bit over here to wait.
Never
mind.
No.
Bye. Like, subscribe, whatever.